I could take some oil, just kind of lube up the valve a little bit. Then find my valve here, place it up into the valve guide. Then you got your valve in there. I like to take some more oil. I'll just kind of put a little bit of oil in there. And then I'll go ahead and just start it on by hand, just at the very top. So you can see it like that. Then I'll take my tool, hold up my valve, place it on, you can feel it snap in. And there you go. It has the valve stem seal right on there.